The kids do not read the same way today than I did growing up, or I take it even farther, or even 15 years ago.